What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Akeem Sterling here. Now in this video I'm gonna show you guys how to connect your Amazon Fire Stick to your computer. Now the thing that you need for this process is your Amazon Fire Stick, and you also need your HDMI video capture. So this basically takes in HDMI input and output into a USB connection into your computer. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do that right now. So you have to make sure that your HDMI is connected to your Fire Stick. Then you're going to connect the HDMI video capture card into one of your USB ports. Then you're going to connect now your power cable to your computer. And connect this end to my Fire Stick. Now the software that you need for this process is OBS Studio. I also put a link in the description that you guys can go and download the software. And also I put a link of the HDMI capture card also in the description that you guys can purchase. And yes, once you download this for your Windows or your Mac computer, you're going to install it. And once you have installed the software, you're going to launch OBS. Now once you launch OBS software, it looks something like this. So what you want to do now is go to source and click on the plus icon right here, and you're going to add a capture device. So this is basically a video capture device. So I'm going to add it right now, and you can name this any name that you wanted. I'll name it Fire TV. I'm going to add it. Then you're going to select your device, and I'm going to select USB video, and you guys should see your Fire Stick display right there. So I'm going to click on OK, and you can see your Fire Stick right here. So you can also adjust it to let it fill the screen. Yes, there you go, perfect. So next thing that you want to do guys is to enable your audio device. Ensure that the audio device is connected perfectly. So what you want to do is to go to settings and go to audio and go to advanced and put it to speaker and click on OK and click on apply and OK. So this already on it, so I'll show that it on it right now. So as you guys can see, I'm going to put this to full screen. So I'm going to just right click on it and project to full screen. You guys can see that my Fire Stick is now connected to my computer, and I can use my remote to launch different features of this, right guys? So that's how you did it guys. Hope this video was helpful. Also to subscribe to this channel if you find this video helpful, and thank you guys for watching, and I see you guys in my next video.